What's up guys, TheDaFritz here, bringing you episode 6 of my Minecraft single player series, tons of mods. I'm gonna turn around here in a second, and I don't want anybody to be surprised. So take a deep breath, and boom, there you go, tons of stuff. Alright, well, there's a lot of things going on at the moment. It took me about an hour or so to figure out how to work all the wiring itself. I guess I'll start at the power source. We'll take things one step at a time. Alright, so up here, I fixed my windmill. I got that to work. I realized it has to be up in the sky. And I put another solar panel. So we got two of those going, and a windmill. And that... okay, a little lag. Those are being connected by tin cables. Tin wires. To a MFE unit, which is this thing. And this stores energy. As you can see here, it's going up, and it can store a total of 600,000 EU. EU is the electrical units, or whatever the value is. And it can pump out at any time 128 EU. It's very confusing. Now, you have to plug that using, well, I used a high insulated cable here, to a low voltage transformer, which is this thingy right here. From there, you wire everything. I had mixed assortments of wire. That's why it randomly, the wire turns into bigger wire and stuff. You don't have to do that. So I connected all of this to my different machines. Like, I got one powering my electric furnace here, which is getting the copper, and I got another one powering the macerator. So now, in theory, I can put... oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Actually, I don't have anything to macerate at the time, so... let's see here. I'm sure I got... something random. Let's see, we got... I'll pop a piece of... actually, pop a gold ore in there. Okay, so I put the gold ore in there, and now this stuff, this is all industrial craft stuff over here. Now these pipes are part of a build craft mod, which is also in the Technic Pack. Now these are like transportation pipes. And this is a redstone engine back here, which is powering this, this pump or whatever, these pipes, pump, I don't know. So anyway, it macerates the gold ore in the macerator, all pumped by that, and this pumps all the dust that comes out of the macerator, and it comes through these pipes here, which I'm just gonna wait for it to go. It's kind of slow, but when you have a ton of stuff in here and you don't want to keep sitting here waiting for it to happen, you can go off and do whatever the hell you need to. And this will just keep working all through the night. So then it dumps everything in here, and it's very specific. You have to have the pipes entering the top of the furnace so that it goes into the top area. So then this copper wire connects, it gives it power, and it smelts all the ore. And I can always come back whenever I need to and gather it. Now I could even make this even better and have it all deposited in a chest. But I just don't have enough room to do that. Now over here, which is also connected to the MFE unit over there, is an extractor, and I can put sticky resin or rubber wood itself in there, and it gives me rubber, which you just saw. And I can power all three of these machines during the daytime, because that's when the solar panels are on, and have a pretty even amount of output versus input. So I generate as much electricity as I use during the daytime to power all three of those machines at once. Now the last machine that I just built, this is just another generator, the last machine is here, a miner, and as you can see I also made a diamond drill, which I will be getting to shortly. With this miner, it basically drills down. As you can see, it goes all the way to the center of the planet to bedrock. Oh no, I hear a Tinkerbell out there. Okay, so that's that, and all the ore gets deposited in here. There's a lot more, I took it out though. And you can leave that running, and hopefully the power from the MFE is enough to power it. Unfortunately, it does take quite a lot of power to use that, so usually I turn everything else off and just run the miner. Or something. Alright, so this is getting overheated. Once this turns bright red, you gotta turn that thing off or she's gonna blow. So I'll keep that there for now, and at the moment I will attempt to power the miner so you guys can kind of see what goes on. And let's see here, what do we got? I'm down a lot of diamond at the moment, you can see, because that MFE unit, it costs a lot. You have to use 4 diamond to make it, because you gotta make energy crystals and all this other stuff. Alright, so at the moment, actually, I'm gonna put all my dust in there for the moment. Now, the next thing I want to make is a level 2 crafting bench. And the way you do that is you take a regular crafting bench, and you combine that with a book, and it makes the level 2 one. And what the level 2 one does is, as soon as I make it there, put that down, and there you go. And it has a little opening animation. See, look at that, it's fun. And you put that down, and it gives you all these things here. Oh, ruby block, that looks really cool. And it basically allows you whatever you want on here. Corresponds to what's in your inventory. All of this is everything that I can possibly make from the items that are in my inventory at the moment. So, say I wanted, right, so I got some nickelite there. I don't know, what do I need? Do I actually need anything? I'm thinking I don't really need anything. You know what, I need a ruby sword. Alright, so I want to make a ruby sword. I have the ruby in my inventory, I got the sticks in my inventory. All I do is click the ruby sword, and boom, it makes it out of the item. See, my rubies and my sticks went down. So now, I have my ruby sword, all made from this stuff. Now, I don't know what a lot of this stuff does, but I guess I don't really need anything at the moment, so I'm going to close that out. Oh wait, an empty fuel can. I don't know what a lot of this stuff does, to be honest, but I'm just gonna see. I hear Tinkerbell out there somewhere. It's like trying to stalk me. I can make guns too. I'll probably get to that in a later episode, but oh yeah, that red sword, that thing looks badass. And can wait for all the tin to go. And since it's night time, oh yeah, see, there it is, there's Tinkerbell. I swear to God, it's always haunting this place. The next thing I would definitely want to get to doing is showing the miner, that's for sure. And to do that, I'm going to need a lot of refined iron, because that thing just saps refined iron like crazy. Because you have to keep making, what's it called, mining pipe. That's what it's called, mining pipe. And to do that, you need 6 refined iron and a tree tap, which is the only downside is now, instead of just making it from the formula, I gotta actually look for the thing. I gotta find a tree tap somewhere, which I, oh wait, there it is, okay, tree tap. And now with that, I should open it up for mining pipe. Now I gotta find mining pipe, there we go. Alright, so I got mining pipe. And I run over back to my thing, and I don't think anything else is running. So all the power that's stored in here, I have 54,500 EUs saved up from, I think it's all being powered from my wind generator. And all you gotta do is put those mining pipes in, and it just starts using the power. And as you can see, the mining pipes are being used, which is a good sign. That means it's going down, and just for the hell of it, I want to see how fast it's using the power. Yeah, see, it's going down really fast. Yeah, it's crazy. It's going like 1,000 every few seconds. And it goes through the mining pipe extremely fast, so to really be efficient, you have to constantly keep feeding the mining pipe in. And since I need more of the mining pipe, I'm going to have to get more refined iron, which requires me to further smelt my iron. And yeah, see, it's being used pretty efficiently. It's going down a little bit, but it's not too bad. So that one wind generator is pretty good. It can provide just enough power to pretty efficiently power the electric furnace. So everything in this mod, at least this part of the mod, because Technic Pack has like 20 different mods in it, but for this mod, the industrial craft part of it, everything is pretty efficient. It's all about excuse me, determining how many EUs you'll need to power each machine, and If you can do everything efficiently, then you can have a, well, efficient mining source here. And also, let's see what... I forgot to even check what I got from that. I got flint and a couple redstones from just those 8 mining pipes. And also, now you're thinking, oh, you know, that's going to take a lot of iron, but also, after you're done, all you need to do is take the drill out, and theoretically, I don't know, I haven't tried it yet, but it should retract all the pipes for you. Then in here, this little box, you can put a scanner, which is quite expensive, actually, and the scanner will predetermine where all the coal and where all the ores and stuff are. So the miner will actually branch off and drill towards those and get you all the ores, so it's not just one random hole in the ground. Another thing is a lot of these machines here cost, glowstone, right, glowstone. So you have to, well, obviously get glowstone, and I don't have any, so another thing I was planning on doing in this vid is going to the Nether and grabbing it. And another part of this mod, I believe, is that there's ores in the Nether. So I'm just going to pop more. Okay. See, it doesn't want to... it doesn't want to go anymore. I'm wondering if we hit bottom. Now, in theory, it should retract all the mining pipes. Ah, yes, it is. Look at that. Aha. So it's bringing... And also, if you put... Jesus Christ, what the hell is going on out there? that sounded freaky. Yeah, so like I said, I put the sandstone in there, and as it drills back up, you can put the ores and stuff inside, and it will replenish what it's drilled out with whatever you put in there. So if you don't want to have random death holes in the ground, you can fill them back up with material. So, you know, if you have excess cobblestone, like there, I got like 10 cobblestone, I can just put that in there and it'll fill part of the hole back up. So I don't have to worry about killing myself. So I'll just wait until... look at how many mining pipes that is. That's crazy. And we're currently 68 blocks high, so I guess it'll stop at 62. Suppose that's it. Alright, well, okay, I got the 62. And then all you have to do is, when you want to move... Oh my god, no! No! I forgot about that. Son of a bitch. Alright. Well, that was an extremely expensive piece of equipment, so I'm not going to let that go to waste. Time to dive. Oh, wait. Luckily, I had put that cobblestone there, otherwise that would have been bad. Let's go jump down there, and... Let's see. Somehow tunnel my way back up. Okay, there's that. That, and there. Alright. That was scary. That could have definitely ended really badly. And then in case I don't want, you know, my death hole there, I'm just gonna cover that up. Next, I can... And then, yeah, obviously you can just randomly place these down. Like, I can, I'll just place it right there, I guess. Since I don't have that scanner at the moment, I can't... I can't branch off and do what it's supposed to do, so I'm kind of stuck. There we go. Alright, so then, that's not what I want to do. I want to grab this and grab all the items in there and then break the chest. Put the chest over on top of that. And I would be full, wouldn't I? Screw sand, screw... What else do I not need? What else do I not need? I don't know, it's so difficult. Well, I'll just pick it back up anyway, so screw the flint. Okay, then I put this over that, and put the diamond drill in, and the mining pipe. And I get a stack. Alright. And this will drill down as it's doing, and you can just leave it be, and as long as you have enough power to power it, should be good. Unfortunately, I currently am losing immense amounts of power by powering just that. You can imagine how fast that would go down if I had all of these machines running as well. I would like to try that, actually. Let's give it a shot. Let's see how fast it gets drained. I'm just gonna put the gold dust in there. So let's see how fast it goes down. Holy crap, that's going really fast. Come on, we gotta find something else to put in. Put in the master rare. Let's put tungsten. I don't think tungsten has a use in this mod. Oh wait, never mind. I'll just put the iron ore in there. Now let's see how fast it goes. Yeah, look at that. It's going down incredibly fast. And I probably shouldn't be doing this because that is a horrible waste of material. Oh yeah, and then I can put that on and power my pump. So it pumps the iron dust into the furnace. So this is a lot of stuff. A lot of things going on at once. It's pretty crazy. And if I had any rubber, which I think I actually do out there, I kind of just want to see how fast this is possible.
Oh my god, no. No.
Ruby sword time. Holy shit, this is annoying. I hate these little baby things. Okay. Rat, die rat. Yeah, I destroyed my mushrooms. Bastards. Okay, grab the sticky resin. Grab this sticky resin. My other tree I kind of chopped down in hopes to get more saplings. That didn't work out too well. Yeah, I should probably fix that as well. Sticky resin goes in there, and I power that. Holy crap, yeah, look at that. All the power is practically gone. Yep, and any second now, everything's gonna sputter to a halt. And yeah, it's all done. And it was almost done anyway, so that's good. It doesn't mine. Actually, no, I think it does mine. I think so. I'll just leave it in there, forget it. Okay, so everything is being, well, trying to power itself. It's kind of doing a bad job of that. Pop that back in there, and yeah. Put the coal in there, and that's about all I can do until we get more power back. Luckily, it's daytime, so the solar panels are pumping in a ton of power. Well, not really a ton. Trust me, you haven't seen a ton yet. I'll get to that in a little bit. Also, I figured out that sapphire, ruby, and emerald all do exactly the same thing. So, it's pretty much whatever your favorite color is. Mine happens to be red at the moment. So, getting some rubber. Also, the extractor, instead of putting it in the furnace, although the furnace is a little faster, with this, it has a chance, I believe, to get 3 rubber for every 1 sticky resin. So that is much more efficient than bothering with this. So I don't think I'm going to be powering these up because I'm kind of worried that, yeah, I think all the power at the moment is going to the extractor. Yeah. So you get 3, and let's wait. It does take a little longer, but over the course of time, it makes much more sense to get 3 for a little longer time. So there's that. And I have, what else do I got? Oh, look at this, I can make gold. I need gold for other things. This mod actually makes use of gold, unlike what it's normally used for, which is nothing. Like railroads or something, which has no point. At least in this mod, it doesn't. So you can hear it being powered now, because, yeah, it's being very inefficiently powered. So that's the next thing I really want to get to, besides the nether diving that I want to do, because I need to get 3 more obsidian before I can even get to the nether. So I'm going to go out and charge, I believe. Let's put everything away. It's a lot of stuff. Don't need any of this, none of this, none of that, none of this. Get another pickaxe and a bit of food, and we should be on our way. That should be good. And grab our armor, wherever I put that. Gonna have to get a new helmet soon. Actually, I think I have enough for a leather helmet. Yes, I do. No, I don't. No, I don't. Damn it. Alright. Wait, hold on. I think I have bronze, maybe. Do I? I have copper. Son of a bitch. Ugh. Everything is so inefficient. Okay, well, whatever. That'll have to do. I have a random assortment of of different armor. And a red sword. There we go. Now we gotta find... You know what? I keep backtracking. I know it's annoying, but I would like to get some buckets so I can just make some... there's a bucket. Perfect. Oh, that wouldn't even work, too, because I need freaking a diamond... whatchamacallit, pickaxe. So we gotta go kill ogres, which only spawn at night. So how am I gonna do this? I guess I could pick my, wheat. There's that. Oh, I didn't get another seed. What the heck? I swear to God, so much inefficiency. Here we go. This is all good. And there's a freaking shark right there. That's awesome. Let's not get eaten. And it tried to kill me. Look at that. It's trying to kill me. Get the hell away. It's trying to plant my freaking crops. Leave me alone. Damn. Replenish this, and there's a little fishy. Aw, fishy. Don't get eaten. I'll just leave it then, I don't care. Yeah, alright, so let's go say hi to the villagers then, since it's daytime, and we'll wait for nighttime to kill some ogres. Grab some obsidian. Going to the village. Going to the village. There's an apple right there. And there's some trees over here. How are you doing today, this fine day, man? Oh, okay. You need to be at least a favorite trader to hire the... Why would I want to hire you? Screw you. I can do it myself. I heard that these people can give you quests if you ask them nicely or something. Hello, little boy. How are you? I'm contemplating whether to kill your entire family. Hello, ma'am. How are you? Not well, I suppose. And nobody wants to talk to me. I'll be right there. Wait, who said that? What does that mean? Why do I care if you're... Are you trying to trade with me or something? Who are you? Ah. Pink lady. Or purple. Whatever. Okay, how about you? I'm a nuisance, and I would like possible... Well, can somebody, like... How do I not become a nuisance? Is there any way to... get you guys to like me? How much stuff do you guys even have in here? Look at that. So much white stuff. Oh, my Jesus. Got so much raw chicken. God damn. Kill you. Yeah, ruby swords have... Well, all the swords, the, different types all have the same damage ability as a diamond sword, but they only have 500 uses before they break. But they're much more common, so it kind of doesn't really matter. We got those obsidian... it's nighttime. Here we go, and I see an ogre over there, and I'm starving to death. Okay. Okay, and ogre time. Ogre. Come here, Mr. Ogre. I gotta take your obsidian to go to the nether. I wonder if I should make a bow before I go to the... Yeah, I think I'll make a bow, just in case, because those ghasts are gonna get annoying. I don't think ghast tears actually have a use in this mod. Oh, there's a manta ray. Hello. Hello. How are you? Let me kill you. Thank you. Aw, I didn't drop anything. Oh, but he got me some rubber wood. Thank you. Kill you because I can, that's what I do. And you're dead too. Alright, where's another ogre? I need to find an entire tribe of ogres. I need to obtain my obsidian. I don't see pretty much anyone. That could be a problem. Wait, is that? No, it's a zombie. Great. Is there any ogre? At all. I hope this isn't too dark for everybody, but it shouldn't be. I wish the brightness would affect YouTube as much as it affects me. Alright, well, damn it, all I see is spiders and non-mo creature thingies. skeletons, there's like everything besides what I need. And there's a werewolf guy over there. And there's a fucking werewolf, right? God damn it. Whatever. That was a bad choice. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm poisoned. I can't see. Everything's green. Nope. Alright. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Let's say there's a gas. Or not a gas, a ghost. Oh my god. Freaking thingy. Alright, got out of there. Whew. This is turning rather difficult. And I hope I don't get lost. Nah, why would I? I don't care. I'm a man. I don't need directions. I don't see anything. Oh, there's some random sugar cane in the middle of nowhere. Why was that there? What the hell is the ogres? Come on. This is so difficult to just find. You know, when I don't want to find ogres, they're everywhere. And when I do, they all go into hiding. Where the hell is everything? Hello, hello, what is everybody? Okay, that's holy shit. Well, I'm glad I didn't fall in there. That's really subtle. Anybody could have just easily misstepped and fallen. Maybe that's what I should do to the villagers. Just calmly pause that. Okay, hello. Hello, races. Oh, wait, what the heck is that thing? What is that? What is that? What the heck is that? What the frick is the holy shit? Holy crap, hello, hey, yo, what's up? Yo, why do you have a... Holy shit, don't... 4-on-1, this is totally not fair, man. What the heck is this? Aha! You dead, motherfucker. That's right, take you all out. Uh-huh, boom, got y'all. Chests are now unlocked. That's what I like to hear. That was a little laggy. Oh, this is really currently empty. Maybe I should... I could just live here. No, this is sucky. How would I live here? Okay, well, that was completely pointless. It says chests are unlocked. I don't see any chests. Maybe I go down here. They have a... Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, look at that. Norman legs. And cider. And money. Cool. No, I don't want to sleep. Awesome, I can't wait to get this back home, I guess. Shit, wait, which way did I come from? Fuck. Okay, I came from up there. God damn it, completely lost my bearings. Oh, piece of shit. Oh, damn it. Oh my god, what the heck? I don't know where I came from, and my helmet is now gone because it's annoying. Where did I come from? I don't remember. None of this looks familiar. Because I don't remember which way I came from. Yeah, I am really screwed, aren't I? Let's get some lily pads. Found some more oil, so that is really good. And I am completely lost. And I probably should have taken directions. I have appeared to have gotten myself into a predicament. Now, I'm supposed to theoretically be allowed to hit V and find the nearest village, but it's not working for some reason. So, oh god. God damn it. No. Please leave me alone. Oh Jesus, he barely missed me. Please don't kill me. Look at all the mushrooms. Arrow mushrooms. God, the mushrooms. And I kill you because you're an asshole, and I don't know where I'm going. Oh, wait. There's my house. I found it. I found it. No worries, guys. No worries. And my entire quest at this point was to find an ogre. And I still managed to not find any ogres. I say, job well done. No, not really. Son of a bitch. Where the heck? Where the heck is everybody? Oh my gosh. Well, that's considered cheating, I would suppose, but whatever. Let's just keep going. I will go this way and search behind my house. Because I've never done this before. I'm in uncharted territory. Hey, look at that, I can see under my house. I can see the copper wire. Ah, fuck. Okay, I guess I won't. Gotta love whale tools. Alright, so I'm gonna just jump over here and hope that I will get some eventful questing in. Yeah, what the heck is that? I think I see light. Maybe. I don't know. What is that? I see the light. I'm going towards it. I'm going towards it. I hope it's not another pirate entourage that's coming. Oh my god, no. It was a trap by Tinkerbell. Heck no, Tinkerbell. I'm not falling for that one again. No, you trapped me in my house for like 3 hours yesterday. I'm not falling for that. Okay, let's pump up just in case I have to fight something. And... Allah Akbar. Okay, air friendly. Why, hello there. And the doggy. Hello, doggy. Curio. Ah, what the fuck? The heck is going on? Oh. Oh, it's another little village. Well, that's cool. And look at that, everything's growing. Oh, this looks very nice. We got a zombie infestation over there. And we got burnt zombies. Burning. I probably should burn down their house because I'm an asshole. But population 3, I only see 2 people. I kinda wanna kill them. I will let you live. Let's let them live for now. And look at all those rubber trees. Actually, that's a lot of pork. I'm gonna take some pork. Give me pork. Pork chop master. Extravaganza. Okay, there we go. Got all the pork. Now we grab all the arrows because I'm gonna make a bow. And gonna keep on running. See if we can find anything in the form of obsidian. Which, now that it's daytime again, I'm gonna say I'm probably not gonna find anything. Okay, there's a lot of beehives, which I don't even know what they do. I mean, I suppose there's bees in them, but what the point is, I'm not sure. Hey, look, little kitties. Hello, kitty. Meow. Oh, they're so cute. They're so cute. Oh, look, a bear. Hello, bear. How are you? Go kill the kitty for me. Thank you. Thank you. Give me your fresh fish. Fresh. Oh my god, they actually pack quite a punch. Better eat up again. Hey, look at that, a little mine shaft. Okay, well, I don't see anything. This is kind of uneventful, and I'm pretty sad for that. But, I mean, if I can't find anything, I can't find anything. Holy crap, what the heck? Okay, Dan. I love how they just pop out of randomness and don't even warn me. Well, it looks like we found another village. This looks really cool, actually. Holy crap, it's like a fort. Dude, this is so cool. This is awesome. Oh, shit, my bad. I'm so sorry. What the heck was that? Why'd you just... Okay, Normans. Why did I just eat? I didn't want to eat. Alright, well, anyway. Norman axe, we got cider. Oh, I could sell cider for... What the hell does cider do? I don't know. What? Oh, Jesus, what the heck? No, I broke it. I don't even know what it did. You guys don't have anything. Although, you seem very happy. Oh, okay. I'm a nuisance. How the heck am I a nuisance? You haven't even met me. For all you know, I could be your great-great-granduncle. I don't know. God damn it. How do I get people to like summoning one? What the hell? Okay, that sounds really awesome. Tapestry, pink wool. Why the hell would I want pink wool? Timber frame, glass. Okay, well, a lot of this shit I would never want to buy anyway, so I would rather have the stuff I'm selling you, probably. Oh, I can buy iron ingots. That's cool. Except they're out of stock, of course they are. Except I do love the location of this village. This looks really sick. And I think I want to kill everybody here. I think I'm going to kill everybody here and wage war on the other village. Yes! I'm going to build new cannons. That's it. That's what I'm doing. Either that or I could kill all the... Oh, what the hell is that? No! Damn it. Okay, well, talk to me, please. Ah, we sell pork chop. Missing equipment oven. Okay, well, I can get you an oven if you'd like. It's not too difficult. You guys even have anything? Alright, I don't know. Can I do like little quests for somebody or something? Hope you like trading with us. Yes, I did, thank you. How about over this guy? How are you doing, Mr. Tree Tender? Right. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, we need to hire him. No, I don't need to hire him. Wait, no, I don't. What the? Get me. No, let me out. Okay. And we have another little house over here. I wish everything wasn't in a foreign language, like, I'm guessing Spanish, but it's kind of annoying. Hey, look at all this stuff. Damn it. I don't know, I don't know what I want to do. Do I want to help these guys? Because they have a much cooler looking village here? Or do I want to help the other village? I don't know. Huh. Maybe I'll let... I don't know, nobody really watches my videos, but... if anybody wants to comment and tell me what they would like me to do, I think I'll... maybe I'll wait until after I upload this to make my decision. And, like, the first... like, couple comments will decide, I guess. First comment, I suppose, will decide who I side with. I side with this village or that village. I'm definitely going to choose one, though, because I really like this place, though. Just saying, if that wants to influence your decision. Okay, well, I really want to put something else in this video, but I don't know what else to do. Wow, that is really cool. I love the look of that village. It looks like a little fort. I guess I mean, of course the other village has more people, but that's because I've helped them a lot, too. It's turning into, like, tribal wars here. And they're both fairly close. I mean, it doesn't really... I mean, I'm just gonna move into the village, because... And when I say village I side with, I actually mean kill off and take the village. So if I side with those guys back there, then I kill everybody and take the village for myself. Or I could side with those people in the forest and kill everybody there and take their village. So it kind of depends on what I want to happen. That village in the back, where I just came from, is much more open and more suited for this mod. So... that would definitely aid my future quarry expeditions. Let's see, I got raw beef, I got raw pork chop, I have everything besides cooked food. That's great. Exactly what I was hoping for, not really. Alright, let's just get back to my house so I can get more food or something, I don't know. I also want to make a pump so I can store all of this oil. Yes, oh yeah. Make a combustion engine, everything go very fast. And there's my house in all its glory. It's a retarded looking, whatever it's called thing up there, on the roof there. Windmill, that's what it's called. Okay, sorry about that. And one of my dumbass friends kept messaging me on Steam and kept having a little boop, boop, boop noise. Okay, well, anyway, so we got my house. Yes, that's getting... try to get back on topic here. Alright, home sweet home. So nice to be back. And all the power, that juicy power. I guess since the, oh my god, I better turn that shit off. It's about to blow! Okay, that was a close one. That could have ended badly. Let's see here. Alright, so this miner is done. We got more coal, iron, copper, other assorted material. Grab that up. And there we go. Okay, well, let's go and fix that up again. Get the wrench out. Oh my god. That could have been bad. Oh wait. I need to retract all the pipe again. Alright. Oh Jesus, I don't want it to... Yeah, I'm just gonna put that there. Alright, yeah, that could have ended badly. Diamond drill down the tube. Definitely a bad idea. Alright, everything else looks fairly intact. I don't want to... Again, I don't want to run, like, too many machines. I don't want to do that. I want to macerate it first. Since that thing is cooled down now, I can pump that. Alright. We'll wait for all the mining pipes to come back up. God, that I can't believe I was that stupid to almost drop that. Diamond drill also works for yourself. It moves incredibly fast. I'll go down to my little mine shaft here because I can't see anything, so that also could be a problem. I guess I'll just show you on this stuff. See, look at this stick. Boom, boom, boom. It's incredibly fast. Alright. Now we got all the stuff back. Cool. Alright, so now we gotta... Okay, I don't wanna drop this down that hatch. So... There we go. See, I'm getting smarter. There we go. Alright, so get this thingy again. Alright. See, alright, there, it's working. Let's work on. Patch that up. And now we can put the miner down somewhere else. I really need to get that scanner thing, but I gotta go to the Nether to get it, so I think that'll be next episode. Alright, so we got a block here, so I'm just gonna put it there. Shit. It's gonna take a lot more copper cable to get it to get over there. And I can't even put it on top of it. Because it's awesome. There. That's the only annoying part about it, is even these, whenever you gotta hook something up to the furnaces and stuff, you gotta put something behind it so you can hook it up. Alright, so what am I looking for? Cable, right, cable. Cable, 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 cable. Can't use low current cable because it takes a lot more than 5 EUs to power it. Everything is very confusing, trust me. So I'm just gonna make some more copper cable, I guess. And where's the rubber? There. Okay. Grab that. Copper in the middle. Making cable there, and that should be enough. Let's hope. Let's go over and pop it down. No, it's gonna... Oh, geez, that was close. Alright, so we just managed to get it. Put the drill bit in there and a stack of mining pipe. Now, it's kind of annoying because every space of copper wire, after like every 5 blocks or something, it loses 1 EU power. So I'm wasting, through this entire system here that I got going, it's wasting quite a bit of power. I probably could do this much more efficiently and, like, get it diagonally instead of, like, the other part of the triangle, but, it still wouldn't really save too much, so I'm kind of just gonna leave it. And you can see it's sapping enormous amounts of power here, especially since it's nighttime. That's, like, the worst time. And it's gonna run out of power extremely shortly. And any second now, it's barely gone down 20 blocks, too. Yeah, it's crazy. Although in future episodes, at least, I hope I'm gonna definitely focus on getting my entire roof filled with solar panels, so I get tremendous amounts of energy. And I'm just gonna let it go. Let's see what it's gotten so far. All right, it's got copper. That's good. So I want to get the scanner and more power, so that's going to be on the top of my list. For the moment, I don't know if I can put anything more in here before the video gets too long, but I think I might end it here. So thank you guys, like, subscribe, comment. Definitely comments are the most important for me personally, because I always like to get better, and I can't get better without people's input. So thank you everybody, and also make sure you vote on the state of the villages. And okay, thanks guys, bye.